Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Art of Crispy Meat, which I found here in the home in the prelude. Who doesn't know that? You are looking forward to a nice crispy piece of meat after a hard day of work, but your useless child, who you instructed to cook it, gives you a charred something instead. You castigate them, but the problem stays the same. You are hungry, which means that there is no other way than doing it yourself. Walk to the fireplace, cut out a big, bloody chunk of the animal, and throw it into the kettle. And lo and behold, slowly the pleasant smell of burned life reaches you nostrils. Is there anything better than that? I don't think so. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Art of Crispy Meat.